last performance was a smash. There were tears and there were laughs. Follow me, I am this week's featured artist. I'm the face of the Observer's free magazine. They say that I am untouchable, or that I hardly try. But if you try to get to know me, you'd see there's more than what you heard in the words. I could be one, I could be one, I could be one, I could be one. I could be one. My friends were of the age to leave or to engage. When your colleagues are all criminals, comforted like girls, singing, every little thing's gonna be okay, baby, I know. I never mastered the art of my trembling heart to rehearse and rehearse and rehearse and rehearse and rehearse and rehearse. I will never rehearse. Now I'm in my tender age, upon the darkening stage, and I sang in all the bars, in the days when there were stars. I trod glasses on the tables, I was so taken and unable to. It wasn't just some cunning stunt to get me on the front of that free magazine. I could be one, I could be one, I could be one, I could be one. But never conquer, no. Never conquer. You'll find me in a grave in Rome. Don't try me on a map, come along. You'll see me in the mist once known. Don't trace me on a map, come along.
Thank you very much.
First impression was that